Boxing star Ray Beltran, Canelo Alvarez, Kermit Centra, November 26th. Break it down.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing?
What do you think about that fight?
About which fight?
Canelo Alvarez, Kermit Centron.
Kermit Centron? I think Kermit Centron is the best fighter Canelo ever faced in his whole boxing career. I think it's a good test for him, you know? And Canelo should beat him. Because, Centron, I don't really like the way he's been looking lately. So I think Canelo should beat him.
What about Cotto Margarito? Who do you like?
I think this time, Cotto.
Really? Even though you and Margarito are both from the same area, no? Like.
No, I'm from Sinaloa, from Los Mochis. And he's from Tijuana. But no, it's not about who I like. Who I think is going to win? Cotto. Who I like? Margarito, you know?
He wins. How about this one? There's another big fight that's coming up. Two knockout artists. You're going to have Pero Angulo against James Kirkland.
That's a good fight, man. It's kind of a, like, sleek against the bull. I think, I think Pero Angulo should
take it.
He's a strong guy, you know, a very tough guy.
What about Amir Khan? Do you ever spar Amir Khan?
Many times.
Really? What's it like to spar Amir Khan?
It's a good challenge, man. Not compared to Manny, but it's a good challenge.
How do you compare him to Manny? They're both very fast.
Both very fast, but Manny's another level.
But Amir is right there almost. He's very, very... Tell me about sparring Amir.
Nah, not almost. To be a guy like Manny, like you say, like be like another Muhammad Ali. You know, those guys don't come out often.
But what makes Amir special?
I mean, I think his speed. He's a very aggressive fighter. His speed, you know. If you let him fight, you're in danger. You got to break his... you got to break his plan.
But I'll tell you what Amir and Manny have in common, and you have this too. They're super nice individuals. Very polite, very nice.
They're cool,
no
man. They're
egos.
Cool guys, no egos. Like, they treat you like whatever, the same, you know, whatever. You know, but they're nice, man.
How come for a boxer, he's always so nice? He doesn't get mad. He's just chill.
I do, bro.
Where do you... But you don't show it, huh?
I mean, you got to... You can show your weakness to the people, you know? You gotta be cool and show, like, hey, you, nothing's going on.
But he's a cool dude, right?
Yeah, he is.
He's always chill?
Yeah.
Do you like the fact that he's a boxer, or you'd rather...
No, I like it.
You're supportive? Mm-hmm. Some people... Didn't anybody ever tell you, why are you a boxer? It's dangerous.
Yeah, some people have told me that. People, they're not really into the business. They don't really understand the boxing sport, you know?
You already have 35 wins. That's a huge milestone. Some people stop fighting after 20 wins.
Yeah, but talent, keep it going. If you don't have talent, you have to stop before. If you have some talent,
Puppy.
You can go for longer, you know? So that's what kind of fighter you are.
He has to go?
You want to go pee, man.
Oh, hey, where's Marquez? Never mind. But Ray, I have to say this. You had a title shot, and you got blatantly robbed. How do you get over that and get back in there and have motivation? You knocked the guy down. They didn't count the knockdown. He played dirty. You beat him. You're fighting Vegas.
Well, you know, like, if you're not with the big guys, you know how it is, man.
Might happen.
I mean, the guy, he didn't beat me. You know, Golden Boys beat me. His promotion, his bullshit referee, Robert Byrd. He's a shit motherfucker. And, the fucking judges. I don't know what they see. I don't know, maybe they were high or something. But fuck them. Fuck all of you. Thank you for fuck up my record.
So, Amir Khan, Amon Peterson, how many rounds?
You say who?
Amir against Lamont.
Lamont Peterson? I don't know. I think maybe 7 rounds, bro.
You heard Ray Beltran, 7 rounds. Amir Khan, of course. Stay tuned.
For sure.
For Amir Khan. Stay tuned for more. Ray Beltran right here, talking boxing. FightersNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek back reporting.